AI. It's artificial intelligence. It's a software. Like, you have to teach it in order for it to teach others.
It's important for teachers and students to have tech and AI skills today because that's where we're headed for the future. We gotta figure out how to get everybody comfortable with using it and also for our students to be safe using it. I think we miss a boat if we don't do that. K12 is a company that supports virtual schools across the country. We have over 40,000 students in our Minecraft world.
Today, my students completed the Fantastic Fairgrounds lesson. They learned about how they can use AI to accomplish different tasks across different career paths.
We just rolled out an AI Foundations through Minecraft with our teachers, and they absolutely loved it.
So AI Adventures is a series of short videos. They're about 1 to 3 minutes long that have super cute, fun characters that the students love, and they teach them about what is AI and how it can be used in everyday life.
One day, if we keep improving AI, we can know what dolphins are saying.
Having them actually experience how AI is used in different fields and in different ways has made them interested in learning even more about it.
The AI lessons have really helped me, like, expand my thinking on AI.
My hope for my students is that they will be comfortable using AI. They will be able to understand what it is and how they can use it to their advantage.
But you don't have to just go into an AI type career or a technology or AI focused. AI is going to become a part of everything that you do.
For our high schoolers now that are getting to experience AI, it is such an important time in their lives to learn it while they have this safe space to learn and to make mistakes with it.
Using Minecraft education in class has helped me stay focused. So if y'all tell me to pull up Minecraft for a lesson, I'm interested now.
It's like very interactive, but also it just kind of like, it makes a connection between like learning and like what I would find like fun.
This is really a good outlet for them. I have seen a lot of helping one another and lifting each other's spirits. They are very encouraging towards one another, and that has been very exciting for me as a teacher to watch that happen, to watch their character grow.
We don't use Minecraft, we use Minecraft education. We learn engineering stuff, we learn science, we learn technology, we learn AI too. Like, I could be a scientist and maybe an engineer, a technology girl. That's what Minecraft lets us do and lets you, like, feel who you are.